Did Mr. Del Calzo get the memo that he retired? No. Once an aviator, always an aviator.
I wonder if Miss Lussman would give me her phone number if her dad didn't work in the school. Not a shot in the world.
At Miss Gazelle, why do I meet with my counselor so many times to make a schedule if it's never what I asked for? If you pass your classes, you'll get what you asked for.
You think Barcini's muscles grow every time he takes away someone's headphones?
It's hard to understand the horrors of war when McDonald's is constantly smiling. War is pretty serious, though.
And Mr. Heron, am I the only one that has noticed that we have a WWE wrestler working at our front desk? I am a retired WWE wrestler.
At Mr. Rody, I'll start finishing my test when you start finishing your marathons. #2 miles left. #24 mile mark. That's not nice.
At Mr. Thorne, today Mr. Thorne dropped a piece of paper. #pray for those pants. They're full-size pants. I just have thick thighs.
You think Mrs. Delvecchio works in the main office? Only because American Idol didn't work out. You are gonna miss me when I'm gone.
At this point, Anastasi is inventing new colors with her eyeshadow. #RoyGViv, #color coordination.
Really?
Miss Whipper gets paid to play an ongoing game of tennis. #best cardio in the building. Get back here!
I wish I could follow Mr. Barcini to the gym, so every time he goes to put in his headphones, I could yell at him to take them out. Too bad he can't.
At Mrs. Kelly, why do the guidance counselors have an open door policy if the door's always shut and they're never there? I don't know what you're talking about.
Miss Balick. Wow, Miss Balick had a really great class today in room 208. Too bad I'm in room 216 and heard the whole thing. #insidevoices, #loudestteacher. Yeah, that's kind of true.
Mrs. Schnee. So, Schnee announced that she will be retiring from teaching this year. I didn't even know she started. Maybe if you came to class, you'd know.